Hello children, welcome back to our Hindi class. In April month, we have learned the swar A. Today, we are going to revise the swar A. Let's see.
A. A say alu. A say am. A say ari. आ से आडू, आ से आग, आ से आलू, आलू means potato, potato is a vegetable, it is brown in color. आ से आम, आम means mango, mango is a fruit, it is yellow in color. It is sweet to taste and it is the king of the fruits. A say ari. Ari means saw. A carpenter uses it to cut the wood. A say aadu. Aadu means peach. Peach is a fruit. A say aag. Aag means fire. It is very hot and we should not go near to it.
Now children, let's revise how to write A.
Start with the first blue line. Write number 3 like this. Small slipping line. Then standing line. This is A. And one more standing line. And small slipping line over it. This is A. One more time. Write number 3 within 3 blue lines. Like this. Then slipping line. Then standing line. And one more standing line. And small slipping line over it. A. Start with the first blue line. Write number 3. Small slipping line. And then standing line. A. And one more standing line and over it small slipping line. A. This way you are going to complete your first two rows. And then remaining page you are going to write independently like this. Start with the first blue line. Write number 3 like this. Then small slipping line like this. Then standing line like this. And one more standing line like this. And then over it, small slipping line. A. One more time. Start with the first blue line. Write number 3. Then small slipping line. Then standing line. And then one more standing line. And small slipping line overhead. This way you are going to complete your remaining page. After completing the work, your page will look like this.
Now, it's time for home assignment. Open your Hindi Grafalco Swar book, page number 1 to 12. Write Swar A. Complete the page. While writing, say the Swar. Don't forget to write the date on the page. Keep practicing. Bye.